Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I am going to show you how to set up Google Analytics for your Payhip account. As a disclaimer, I am not a Google Analytics expert at all. I am learning the process as we speak, but I connected one of my accounts to Google Analytics and I figured why not record a video session about how I connect my second Payhip account, because it might be helpful to someone else that's trying to figure it out. This is my Google Analytics account. This was just connected, so it's just starting to collect data from one of my Payhip accounts, and I'm going to add my other account. If you don't have a Google Analytics account, it's pretty easy to set up. Sign in with your Gmail address and create an account. So assuming you've created an account, navigate down to the admin area, click on create and click on add new property. And I'm going to call this JPS. Next, fill out this basic information about my website. Click on what applies to your business. And then when you get here, click on web and add your website URL. And I'm just going to name this JPS Digital Pages. Create and continue. Here's the technical step that prompted me to create this tutorial. When I got here, I didn't know what to do. I had to go to the Facebook group. By the way, if you haven't joined the Facebook group and you are a Payhip user, I'll leave a link so you can go ahead and check out the group. Lots of useful information, people asking and answering many questions that are very useful. I searched the Facebook group and I found a post that showed me exactly how to do this. All right, so it's giving us instructions on how to set up a Google tag, okay? It says below is a Google tag for this account. Copy it and paste it in the code of every page of your website immediately after the head elements. Don't add more than one Google tag to each page, okay? So I'm gonna copy this and I'm gonna show you where you need to paste it. All right, so I'm logged into my account and I logged into Store Builder. Scroll all the way down, click on Change Store Style, and then go to Advanced. Go all the way down until you see Header HTML JS Code Injection. Paste that code we copied here. That's all you need to do. Click on Save Changes and Publish. That's it. Right here, you see that we have this warning that it hasn't been set up. So if I click here, it takes me back to where I was before with instructions on how to set up the tag. And here is where we were before. By the way, if you are using any of these websites, the process, I think it's easier. You just need to select your platform. Payhip is not one of them, so I use the manual version. When I set it up for my Payhip website, I checked after one day and it already had connected. I'm not sure how long it takes. I just know it doesn't work immediately. I will wait till tomorrow and come back and film the rest of this video. It has been more than 24 hours. I was gone for several days and I logged into my account and it has been connected. As you can see, this part is green and it has a check mark saying data collection is active. And if I scroll all the way down here, you can see it says data flowing. Everything is working the way it's supposed to. Here's what my homepage is looking like so far. It's beginning to populate with some useful information. And I am going to try to educate myself. That is where I would wrap up this video. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. Like I said before, I am not an expert when it comes to Google Analytics. I am still learning. The main purpose of this video was to show you how to connect your Payhip account to Google Analytics. If you have any further questions, let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching.